To perform the lateral lunge, you're gonna start with your feet together. You're gonna step out to one side, bend the knee, sit the hip back a little bit, and then you're gonna push back to center. Step out and back to center from the side. So as you can see, we're sitting the hip back a little bit, pushing the weight back this way so that we don't travel over the knee. You don't want your weight to go over your ankle. You want to sit that hip back a little bit